beckoned to us to venture closer than a jet ski or a water ski could take us. So we embarked on our first ever scuba diving expedition with the Siam Diving Center, headed off by top instructor Crystal Pepin.
Bring your arm that up and over, bend over. Okay, and there's a Velcro strap right here, goes across your waist. All right,
cool.
Good weight. Okay, great. I'm putting air in his vest.
Ooh,
pretty
that
cool, Joni.
Cool, yeah.
Okay, Joni, next. Okay, that's it. Great. Yeah. And that's somebody's foot I was sitting on. Just like a jacket, right. Great. Bend over.
And you do all this for yourself. You don't have anyone helping you.
No, not usually.
What a stud.
Okay. Your feet should fit right in there, Joni.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
And breathe. Okay. Breathing, you want to breathe as normally as possible. Deep, slow breaths.
Ah.
Okay. Nice, deep, slow breathing.
Oh.
All right. This gives you maximum efficiency of your air. It also will make a difference in whether you're going to float or sink. Also, let's really quick review hand signals, okay? When I ask you this underwater, this is a question. Are you okay? You should tell me you're okay.
A-O.
Underwater language.
Okay.
Okay, this means to stop, all right? If I say look, this means to look, and I point at something, it means to look at it. If I do this, this is my sign for don't touch it. It may be harmful, or it may be, could cause a rash or something of this sort, and it's just don't touch, but you can get very close to it.
Okay.
It's not gonna come out and attack you.
What if you do this?
It means you're just giving me some sort of a sign that you're just crazy.
Completely nuts.
Just nuts, right.
All y'all okay. Oxen free.
Will we find any buried treasure under here? Second treasure?
You never know.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm ready.
All right.
Are we ready?
A giant step.
Cool.
Cool, yeah.
Woo!
Okay.
After clearing our masks, Crystal checked the rest of our diving gear along with our facial expressions to make sure that we were completely prepared. As we set out to discover a vast new world, the most impressive and unforgettable experience of all is the initial sensation of breathing underwater. The first dive of one's life is an odyssey, inspecting odd new life forms up close while hearing only the sound of your own breathing as you move slowly and weightlessly through a very dense environment. Naturally, most of our time was spent staying quite some distance away from the creatures that looked too menacing. However, Michael soon came upon life forms which could be handled. To green divers, something as innocuous as a sea cucumber is still thrilling to touch. But even more thrilling is watching on as the very experienced divers encounter old friends in a world with which, over time, they have become very familiar.